Hello guys, welcome back to another EAFC player career of Sergio Rodriguez again. We did well in our last game. We won our first game of the Segunda Division. It says La Liga High Promotion, but yeah, won our second game of La Liga High Promotion. Which has put us in 5th, which is good. What have I done? Yeah, our next game's against Mirandes. I mean, it should be a win, I'm hoping it is. We're already up 2-0, look, and he's coming on striker. So this could actually be a thrashing.
Here it is.
He's
now
come on with the score being 2-0.
Who can he pick out? Not all that convincing defensively.
In the 62nd minute.
Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Really important
and
piece
ball.
Of last ditch defending. Fed over towards the
Oh, he
post.
Was there.
Well, no danger now. De Roy Duarte. And possession given away.
It's
a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think.
Kind of looks like Simon Cowell a little bit.
For that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Oh, Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Oh, what great dribbling. And keeper should have saved that. It was a shite shot. But I'm not complaining.
Well, I have to say,
Sergio Rodriguez. Look at this. Keeper should be saving that.
This is looking rather
the shot's just floated
into
the back of the net.
Good tackle.
Oh, good defending.
Miguel Baeza. Determined defending.
Nice skill, Rodriguez.
Well, for him here. Can he convert?
Cuts back a little bit, but good save by the keeper.
And the attack fizzling out. Under pressure here. He succeeds in clearing it. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Rodriguez to make it 4.
Really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of
Rafa's
going
to Aston Villa.
Save, I have to say.
And he's fired over the corner. The clearance wasn't decisive. Magnificent
Rodriguez
challenge to
trying
back.
To get another shot in there, but oh well. Just me, or did this just get like really dark?
Intuition to win it back.
What a pass!
A cheeky chip. But faced by a confident keeper.
Well, he doesn't disguise it well enough, does he? It's too easy for the goalkeeper, really.
Couldn't keep the ball.
Ooh, Rodriguez, you need to do better than that. Keep the ball. Ooh.
A very effective challenge put in.
Not a very good pass.
There was impending danger, but good defending.
Very good defending.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Wonderfully weighted pass.
Go on then, Rodriguez.
Oh, denied by the
post. Tried to get his second goal of the game, but
well, no wonder he's relieved. That was so close, inches away from a very good goal.
Oof.
Rodriguez. And a long way
out. Such a long way out. It was worth a shot, but I don't think that was ever going to go in. Nice pass. How did he not get the ball away?
Might be able to get in behind the defense.
Nice tackle.
Melamed. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes.
Rodriguez.
It's got to be.
Sees the pass.
The keeper had plenty to think about. Around him.
Keeper saw it as well.
An effective ball.
Yeah, he was never going to get to that.
And a fine tackle.
Oof, unlucky. Why did you...
Well, just why did he back away from? Added on for stoppages here. De Roy Duarte regained possession.
Oh God, Rodriguez. You know what? Another 3-0 win, I'll take it.
Come out on top, Stuart.
I will take it. He got a goal, which was what we wanted.
Can they now keep it going? That's the big question.
Oh. What's this? Pretty cool cinematic. Oh, there's the commentators! Oh my God. He's in the starting 11. It's taken him a little bit, but he's in the starting 11. This is good. Player growth, right. Yeah. Let's just do that. Oh. Yeah, let's actually look at this. Modric to Barcelona. What's the... Yeah. Al Nashri to Clermont Foot, I think that says. Gonçalo Ramos on loan to Frankfurt. Miretti to Atalanta for 15 million. Not a lot going on in the transfer window, if I'm being honest. Marquinhos to whoever the feckin' team that is. Moukoko has gone to Aston Villa. Oh, look, Barella went to PSG. Unai went to Man United. And there was something else there. Yeah. Yeah. In terms of the strength of your performances in pre-season, when you start your next game, it's now that our fixtures get really competitive, so it'll be a new challenge. Hope you're up to it. We're up to it. Believe you me, big man, we are up to it. We're going to do whatever it takes to eventually win that Ballon d'Or. Oh, we're getting this. Is this still, it's the same cinematic as FIFA 23, isn't it? Lazy buggers.
Mate, don't strain yourself.
Don't strain yourself. That's, I think that's, I've never heard her say that before, so. It's a little bit different. He'll be pissed off, won't he? Yep, he's pissed off. Rodriguez, a 74 rated player now.
So much better at everything.
Let's hope he can do some.
With the spirit of excitement and a stadium brimming with anticipation, the build-up has been intense, and now we just can't wait for it all to begin. It's anyone's guess, though, which team will come out on top.
And a warm welcome.
Well,
to
hopefully
the
us,
capital,
but
Barcelona. Our action comes to you from the RCDE Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And on the way, live action from the Segunda División.
It's Segunda Division.
Thanks, Derek.
See?
Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Rodriguez, good shot.
Oh, good work by the keeper. No-nonsense clearance. This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, although it's down as a 4-5-1, it's more likely to be three players in behind the main centre forward. And those three are key to this team's creativity.
Uh-oh.
Tremendous block.
Offside, oh my God.
In a legal position, unfortunately. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think. And he's
here comes Rodriguez. It's off the post and in. Sergio Rodriguez with the opener. 1-0 to Espanyol. Off the post and in. What a beauty. And a great through ball by number 21. I don't know his name yet. But what a goal it was. Sergio Rodriguez, 4 goals in 4 matches. What a game this is. 4th goal of the season. And it's
Carbonell.
And it's coming their home ground. Oh. Tried to get the pass away, you could see right at the end there. That's
promising pass and given away.
Who actually is that number 21? Melamed, that's who I thought it was.
It's with Victor Rodriguez.
Oh, tries to find Lozano. Lozano gets there eventually, but good save.
Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And the referee has
Melamed
given the corner.
Finds Rodriguez! It's another goal! Oh my God! I don't know what just happened to my voice there, but oh my God! What a corner! I mean, keeper should have. He could have done better, right? But
2-0 advantage here.
2-0. What a game this is turning out to be. Why is number 7 a defender? Or in the defending position? Nice dribbling. Rodriguez for the hat-trick! What a goal! Oh my God! I'm actually speechless.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. In the game now.
Is this going to be thrashing? 3-0 now.
Actually speechless. This boy is unreal. Sergio Rodriguez.
Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits
them. It's possible that he's going to be better than Ronnie Cresswell, you know. I think he's got so much more potential than Cresswell, scoring goals like that.
Mohamed Issa. It's a weighted pass.
I mean, sure, Cresswell played for some good clubs.
a moment he'll want to remember.
Charlton Athletic, not really that good a club. Porto, I would say, are mediocre. But then he played for Arsenal, Real Madrid. So in the end, he did play for some really good clubs, but he got injured in training, broke his leg. Oh my God, he broke his leg and now he can't play anymore. And what a fucking, oh my God. It's 4-0, we're not even at half time. And it's 4-0.
And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Rodriguez went from 4 goals to 7 goals in this, well, he went from 3 to 7 in this one game. And it's still not half time.
Carbonell. Morcillo. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Well, there we have it, the referee's whistle, and that's going to be all for the first half here at the RCD.
There's a little paw print on there. Get match rating of at least 8.5. Yeah, that 10.0. Have a dribble success rate of at least 25%, 80%. Complete 2 passes in the opponent's half. 1 out of 2. And what is this? Oh, successful one-on-ones, 15 out of 24. Skill move dribbles, we've done that. Flare pass, what the fuck is a flare pass? I'm going to have to figure out what that is and how
well,
I do it.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out.
Oh my days, Rodriguez. And Melamed finished the job. Yes, he can. Fucking hell.
Well, here we can see it again. And he does so well to score the defender. He just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided.
It's kind of, 5-0. Nice pass. It's not in the opponent's half though, is it?
Lozano.
We need to do everything possible to stay in the starting 11, because if this is the stuff we're doing in off of kickoff, then
how can he take them on and beat them? Has a go. And still danger here.
Surely he gets called up for the Spanish national team soon, right?
Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Well, he'll certainly bring much needed experience.
Quado. Oh, oh my fucking, it's 6-0.
Just what they were hoping for.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits.
Oh my God.
There's no stopping that.
They need to get tighter, and credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, this is not what I was expecting to happen, but it's happening.
Cutting it out. Erasso.
Well, he tried.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own.
He's going to score again, isn't he?
It'll be a corner.
Oh my God.
Well, they've decided to make a change.
He scored from the corner earlier.
Could still be dangerous. Well, it comes to nothing.
We've
in the
not
end.
Not scored from it this time, though.
That's very effective. Good high pressing. Perfect challenge.
I don't even know what player that was to, whether it was to Rodriguez or Melamed. but I know it was to one of them.
He's lost it.
Go on, Rodriguez.
Can he put it away?
Oh, Melamed's actually butchered it. Never mind. Elegant finish. It was lucky. It wasn't elegant. It was lucky because he's butchered it the first time. That's a good goal. I mean, what is that now? 7-8-0? I've honestly lost. It's 7-0.
Working so hard to win back possession.
And he clears it out. Whoa. Come on, man.
I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. A real opening now.
Rodriguez from outside the box. What a shot! What a goal! Oh my god. This is actually. It's a piss stick. Look at that shot. So it's 8-0. I may have to put the difficulty back up. I didn't expect this to happen.
Good technique displayed. Couldn't quite hang on.
Well, what an episode this has been. What a video.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
I think you mean 1 second, big man. Oh, you think it was 8-0? Yes, they're gonna be happy with that result. Oh my god, the home fans will be happy with that result. Yeah, I think they will. Oh, that's what the sound was. Oh. Yeah, look at that. Flare passes. Optional, but it's a wage one. So, you know. Oh, well, we've already finished those. You know what? We'll make them our target club then. Almeria. We just need 97 successful dribbles and 8 outside the box goals. Oh my god. I think we can do it though. It doesn't actually seem too difficult. Free kick accuracy and shot power. I think we should put the long shots up if we're going to try and get 8 outside the box goals in total. What the fuck? That has put us to the top of the table. We've not let in a single goal yet. And before I forget, I'm putting that back up. Okay. Still only a 74 overall, but that is all for this video. So if you guys have enjoyed, please do like and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.